This is what we call King of the Hill. I was here first. And I'm protecting my turf. And if you don't like it, you know what you can do about it. Right now they're kind of scared of me, so I think I'll back off. This guy, he'd be out of competition. The other guy will be back, you watch. The high guards is turf. You have a little trouble with potato chips for some reason. I heard getting them down. Clean it up or Fred Meyer's gonna be pissed. Oh, here we have Mr. Contender number one. He says, I'm looking around. And I think I'm going to move in on this guy's territory. He said, just give me a break. The other guy's making a pig in himself. I don't get nothing. He says, now's my chance. I think the other guy's having a little bit of trouble with the digesting the potato chips. Maybe I performed an act of animal cruelty, I don't know. Yeah, they're having trouble. Seagulls will eat most anything, but having trouble digesting. Yeah, they just don't walk away from it. But they did. Oh, I'm in trouble now. I thought, should I go back with the video? Why the hell not?
So?
That's one big honking dairy.
How did we get in here? Okay.
Well, that's what I was saying.
Okay, we'll go inside. Now we won't get all the blurriness.
But then to be like a...
A friend of mine said, you can tell who the locals are. I couldn't help this. I mean, go to a motel. They're still here. This is pretty self-explanatory, don't you? Just cut them up and send them in a little box. Yeah,
skill for quality control. There's a Chevelle
with it. Is that the figure? What is that? So what are we doing?
Touchy-feely test.